are you doing here?
I never had the chance to say goodbye. Or thank you.
You don't have to thank me. I'm responsible for this whole mess in the first place.
No. You opened a door that needed to be opened. That's what a great reporter does. Emily showed me your blog online.
She did?
Why didn't you publish it in your magazine?
Oh, too much schmaltz.
Schmaltz?
It means it was too sentimental. I wrote the truth about you, that you're kind, compassionate, that you stole my cab, and that you're gonna rule from the heart.
Emily misses you terribly. So do I.
I miss you too.
Palace is a lonely place for a king. Without a queen.
But my whole life is in New York.
We can come back as much as you want.
But my career, I'm not ready.
I don't want to make you give up anything, Amber.
I could never leave my father.
I can give him his own wing at the palace. Or I could buy him his own diner in Aldovia. Or we could just pick this one up and move it. It's sudden, but... is that a yes?